Hi, everyone. Tim Kitzer here with you along with Brian Haley. Thanks for joining us. Today's game, the Seattle Seahawks take on the Arizona Cardinals.
Timmy, it's a great day. Let's get started. I brought my cleats just in case they call me in.
Out of bounds. He'll get the ball at the 31. Still first down. Whoa, sets and fires. Nothing doing there. Second down, they line up over the ball. And he gets flattened into the turf. A 16-yard play there. Third down, the defense very active on the other side of the ball.
What a crunching tackle, he goes down, nice.
They are a nose hair away from a first down here. Let's see if they can pull it out. Be a gain of about 20 yards. And that'll bring up second down. Tackled for a 6-yard loss. The defense smothered him last play. Nice play there to pick up the first.
First and goal in the red zone, Tim. This is a good one. Chips it to the Motel 6.
And with that, the score is 7-0. They'll make the tackle around the 22. Now set. Let this one rip.
Touchdown, Seattle!
Can tackle right around the 19-yard line. First down. Pass on the way.
Nothing doing there. Incomplete.
The offense now ready. Second down. His man.
That's going to be an incomplete.
And that'll bring up third down. He lets it rip. We have a tie game at the end of one. He unloads. Pick up a 13 on the play. And here we go, second down. Finds his man.
Jump around. Touchdown.
bat. The score is 14-7. They'll make that tackle around the 25. First down. Unleashes. And down he goes. Nice tackle.
Here we go with short yardage again. Tim, this defense better step up.
And that's enough for the first down. And that's just a great play call there. The last thing the defense was looking for and caught them off guard.
And the celebration begins. Don't get too giddy. That's the quickest way to get beat on the kickoff return.
Right about that. They'll make that tackle right around the 24. Now set. Loses 14 on the play. Let's see if that last sack has him hesitating and looking over his shoulder here. They go backwards 11 yards. That's tough ground to make up. And the lineman just stood there and watched him get creamed last time. Well, I mean, it was fun to watch. Offense didn't get the first, but they did get a moral victory. For what it's worth, it always makes going out onto the field next time a whole lot easier.
Hit the bricks and move the sticks.
The field goal team lines up. Firing!
In between the cones, touchdown. Tim, it's a great day for football.
They'll make the tackle somewhere around the 7. First down. Finds his man.
He is flattened into the turf. Short yardage situation. The defense needs to shut him down here. What a great game, Jim. It's a great day for football.
They'll make the tackle around the 22-yard line. The offense now set.
Well, that ball there should have gone into his hands. Instead, it went to the ground. Now, I believe that's an incomplete pass, Tim.
Firing, and he fumbles it. And a lot of pressure here. Third down. Loss of 11 yards on the play.
This will be a punt. I knew they'd be too chicken to go for it.
The punt, that'll set up first down. Are you cooking a bagel on the space heater? Don't you remember what happened last time? Zips it in. They get 21 yards on the play. offense now set. It's second down.
I love the smell of dirt in the morning.
A pickup of about three.
Short yardage situation here. This defense has got to be getting angry.
Incomplete. It looked like someone missed a route.
The field goal team lines up. I'd rather have seven.
And the kick is right on target for three. And with that, the score is 24-14. They'll make the tackle around the 22-yard line. They'll line up over the ball. Unleashes it. A pickup of about 14 on the play. And they'll line up for second down, now set. 5-yard pickup. It's third down. Let's it rip. These guys are on fire. Throws.
Incomplete.
That'll bring up second down.
You take the fall, I'll take your ball.
He brought his prey down, and now they will feast on the spoils.
Following the interception, it's first down. Whoa! Do they get the first down there?
First and goal in the red zone, Tim. And you can bet that defense is digging in.
Touchdown! That was huge! And with that, the score is 31-14. They'll make that tackle right around the 26. And first down coming up. He unloads! Oh, and he's flattened to the turf. The offense gets set. Second down.
I believe that's going to be ruled an incomplete pass, Tim.
And that'll bring up third down. He's got a man. We have played three quarters. The score is 31-14.
Fourth, and you better not blow it.
Drop deep in the backfield for a loss of nine.
First and goal. This is where the defense really needs to dig in. Out of bounds he goes.
Just over 20 yards there. Second and goal to go. Hold on. Man, there should be a limit on how many times you can sack a guy.
You know, Tim, that's what I said to the manager at Murdoch Chevrolet before I got this gig. Here we go.
You better have your A game with you tonight. They'll make that tackle right around the 26. First down. Let's see if they can get something going here.
Turf. It's what's for dinner.
A pickup of 22 on the play. Second down. Throws a strike. 4 yards on that play. No-brainer here. Throw the bomb. Catch them snoozing on deep coverage. And he just brought home the bacon. Touchdown.
They're lined up and going for two, Tim. I like this.
He was counting his chickens before they hatched with that call.
And as it turns out, the fox got in the hen house first and ate them all.
So, first down. He lets it fly. Intercepted.
Wrestled down to the ground.
Boy, you hate to cough up the interception just as you get a little momentum going.
I'm going to take a pass.
You know, all good teams are a result of their offense feeding off their defense. And that's a great example of that right there, Brian.
And all good teams take advantage of their turnovers. Let's see what these guys can do with a golden opportunity here.
It'll be second down. Goes deep. And that'll be a first down. They'll bring out the kicking team and try for the field goal here. Still, they turn it over with the missed field goal. They worked hard to get field position, and now they've got to hang their heads and walk off the field. Now set. It's a loss of 12 yards. Brutal sack there, huh?
They should have a lazy boy on the sideline for him after that.
Safety. A costly mistake there.
These guys are loving it. Ha ha, man, I'm loving it.
Oh, he's a cute little fella, isn't he? Look at the way he runs, Brian. That run in a quarter will get you a bus transfer, but that's about all. He lets go of the bomb. Interception. So the game comes to an end. The Arizona Cardinals are victorious. And that should do it for us here in the booth. I'm Tim Kitzer along with Brian Haley saying, see you next time.